Hi folks, welcome to Call of Wild the Angler at the Golden Ridge Reserve. Right, we're going to go after the current legendary, which is none other than Kelpor the Dominator. We're going to use this spinner, a 2-0, that should get him. So we're in this area. And looks like somebody's already got him. Yep, there we go. So he's definitely in the area. We'll get a tackle out and see if we can catch him. And hopefully he will appear. Looks like he might be appearing. And we've got him. He normally puts up a good fight. The trouble is here, he's got a long way to run, which he's doing. He's going to spawn us if we're not careful. I think he's going to spool us. I'm getting back. Oh, he's gone again. It's going to be a bit of cat and mouse, I think. Getting back a bit. I imagine to get him back now. Hopefully we can get him in and don't take his second wind. Oh, here he goes. Can we get him? Yeah, he's jumping. He's going for a second wind, I think. We're trying to. Right, he's going for a second wind, thought you might. We ain't going too far out. Well, he is now. Yeah, he's definitely jumping. So hopefully he'll tire himself out. And we get him. Come on, he's at the edge. He's going again. This is going to be very awkward, I think, to get him in. He's definitely pulling up a good fight. Hoping we got it this time. Oh, we can see him again. Looks like he's getting tired. Let me get it in. Yeah, we're going deep. Come on, give me the thing. And there we have it, folks. There is Kale Dominator. Right, I think we'd better put him back. Right, he's definitely in this area, just here, around this point. My mark is just a little bit too high. But he's near the longboat. So, folks, it's a good time to leave it there. If you like this video, give it a thumbs up, subscribe if you wish, click that bell for that notification stuff. Thanks for watching, until next time, happy fishing.